Welcome back to this new video. And this video will be my pack with me for Tenerife because it is finally time to pack for my vacation. Yay! And yeah, I would say let's start with the clothes I will be wearing on the flight. Random, I know, but why not? And on the flight I will be wearing comfortable clothes because you don't want to wear jeans on a flight. You don't. You really, really don't. I actually flew with jeans once to USA and I'm not doing it again. I mean, it was okay, it was doable, but then as I flew to Canada, I didn't wear jeans and it was so much more comfortable, so I'm not flying with jeans ever again. But yeah, the thing which I will be wearing is this white t-shirt, just a plain white t-shirt, and this line pant, this light green line pant. And then because you never know how the temperature on the plane will be, I'm also taking this jacket with me, just in case I should get too cold, or in case it is too warm on the plane, because then I can just take this off and yeah. And then something very, very essential is socks. Of course, I'm bringing socks and underwear, but I will not show you my underwear because no, thank you. Something else which is probably essential if you are going to Tenerife on a vacation is your swim stuff. And there I have three bikinis I'm taking with me. This is one of them. And then I have here two bottoms and one top, because the top you can just reuse again if you wash it out in the hotel room. So I didn't want to bring another one. Plus I just have this one because I needed to reorder this, because the first two tops I ordered didn't exactly fit me. So yeah, that's the reason. That's also the reason why I'm just bringing this one top and two bottoms, because I don't have another top. And then I also thought, just in case, I will bring my diving goggles with me, because yes, I can dive without them in the pool, but in the sea, I don't want to dive without them, because salt water in the eye, ouch, no thank you. No, thank you very much. And then I'm also bringing, of course, my new water shoes. Another essential, I guess, if you are a woman, because you never know, is I'm also bringing some pads with me. And now we are coming to the pants. And I have probably overpacked in the department of pants, and maybe in the department of shirts as well for just one week of Tenerife. Yeah, I bring my new short, which I showed you in my last haul. And then I also forgot that I have these shorts as well. I know they look different. But like you can see now, it is a different wash. So I'm justifying it that way, because this is slightly darker than this one. So yeah, that's why I'm bringing both of these. And then I'm also bringing this white short. And now we are coming to the top. And this is just in case it should get way colder than we anticipate, because this is a long arm short. And then I'm also bringing this White, Green und Orange Striped Top. T-Shirt actually. And then I'm bringing this red striped T-Shirt. And then I'm also bringing my new black T-Shirt. And then I'm bringing this one, this black striped one. I know that I have a lot of striped tops, but or T-shirts, but I like them. So, and then I also have another striped top T-shirt, and this is a blue striped T-shirt. lot of stripes here. Then I'm also bringing one pyjama. This is just a T-shirt and a short. I forgot something. Come here. And then I'm also bringing a belt. Just in case I should need one. But I am also bringing two jackets with me. And this is for one, my jeans jacket, which probably will be the one jacket I will be using the most. If I need one, because like I said, I don't think and I hope it won't be that cold. But just in case, I'm also bringing my softshell jacket, because this jacket is more wind and rain resistant than the jeans jacket. But yeah, this is just in case we should get out there where it rains. That was all I'm bringing in my checked luggage. I'm going to get my toiletry bag and show you what I'm putting in my toiletry bag. So I will be back. So, and I'm back. This is my toiletry bag. And I didn't think this would be so heavy. Hopefully, this won't be the thing which puts me over the weight limit, but I don't think so. First of all, yeah, I know this is totally unnecessary to bring this large of a bottle, but I don't have smaller ones. But this is my shampoo and conditioner I'm using right now. This is the Aveda Big Curly Advanced Shampoo and Conditioner. Then, of course, toothpaste and toothbrush. I have a moisturizer for night. And then also my cleanser. And this is for after I'm done with showering for my hair to put. To put in my hair. This is one, the Big Curly Cream. And this is from Nutri-Planet, the Curl Gel. You know, these are probably the two things which are the most unnecessary things I bring, but these are also the smallest ones, so I will probably bring this with me. Deo, deodorant, and now we are coming to the sunscreen department. This is the sunscreen for my face. This one is water resistant for when I, and this one is just a normal one. Okay, this is probably overkill. I can probably go with just one of these while I'm on vacation, but I don't know if this will be enough, so I'm bringing both just in case. And this one is a 50 and water resistant, and this one is just a 30 and it is not water resistant, so that's why I'm bringing both of them Even if this is probably overkill, and one would probably be enough, but I don't want to sit there and run out of sunscreen and have to buy sunscreen there, because this probably will be really, really expensive. I just have my face cream, which also has an SPF, and then also bringing Fantasil again. Because we predict that there will be a lot of mosquitoes, and just in case a mosquito is, and just in case we get mosquito bites, I'll bring this one. Also bringing shower stuff. Then I'm bringing also band-aids, because you never know if you will need band-aids. And then because I'm bringing band-aids, I'm also bringing a little scissor with me to cut this. But yeah, that's everything I got in my toiletry bag. And now we are going to look at my carry-on. But first, let's put all of this stuff in my...
And the old one's gone under the knife, and I can feel the sun on my skin, beginning to thaw from within. Today.
Last thing I'm taking with me is my carry-on, and for my carry-on I will be using this backpack, which I also used as I went to Canada, because this I can take with me when on our day trips and put stuff in there if I wanted to. And I guess the first thing I'm bringing is my laptop, obviously, because I want to film and I need something where I can put the stuff on, or get the files off of this camera, which I'm taking with me and which I can't show you because I'm filming on it right now. But yeah, I'm taking the Osmo with me. So the first thing is my laptop, and then I'm also taking with me the charging cable for my power bank and the charging cable for my phone, of course, but maybe I will take a extra charging cable because of this end here. This looks a little bit sketchy, and I want to be sure that I have an intact charging cable as well in case this should stop working. Then I'm also bringing this charger brick here, because like you maybe can see, this is a 4 charger brick, so you have 2 USB-C ports and 2 and 2 USB-C? I don't know, but a different one. So kind of USB-A, but USB-C, I think, or so. Yeah, I bought this actually just because I'm going on vacation and because I thought it can't hurt to have something where you can charge multiple things at once with. So that's why I bought this. I can link this down below. I also will bring my power bank, because you never know when you can use a power bank or when you will need a power bank. So I also take the adapter for my phone. They can use my headphones with it as well when I don't want to use the Bluetooth connections of my headphones. And speaking of headphones, these are my headphones. These are just normal over-ear headphones from Sennheiser with noise cancellation. Noise cancellation is always good when you're on a plane. And like I said, you can use them wirelessly via Bluetooth, or you have a cable where you can connect them as well. And I will take this cable with me as well, because I'm not sure if you can connect to the entertainment interface on a flight via Bluetooth. So just to be on the safe side, I'm taking this cable with me as well. Just next thing is my new hard drive, which I'm taking so I have enough storage to store the files on this camera on there. And then I'm taking my GoPro. And this handle is the new handle I just ordered the other day, the swimming handle. But I have to say, it is smelling really, really badly. And I just hope that the smell is going away before we go. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. But yeah, this is a swimming handle which can float. Plus it has a connection for a tripod, and tripod is included as well. So now I can put my GoPro with this down if I want to. And then I'm obviously taking the Osmo with me, because otherwise I didn't need to buy it. Oh, wait. No. Wait. First, this is the GoPro case I have. No, but I have one battery here, but I have two batteries here in case I should need them, plus a spare SD card just in case I run out of storage on anything. I can use this thing. And then, like I said, I'm also bringing the Osmo. Of course I'm bringing the Osmo. And this is the case for the Osmo. There I have the battery handle in there. Then there is a case for the microphone as well. Plus, here is the charging cable, and then we have here the magnet for the microphone. No, I just need the camera, but I guess I won't have the camera in here. I will have the camera in this case because of quick access. Because, yeah, I want to vlog on the flight, so I will need to have this one in arm's reach or in hand's reach. Whatever. And I guess I will have the Osmo in here because it is small enough to fit in here. And here I will have my the boarding pass and my wallet and my phone. So everything where I want to have quick access to will go in here. And in case I can't take this separately through security, I'm able to put this also in my carry-on. But yeah, this will be where I have everything I need to get. I need to be quick to have it at hand in case. And because I feel more secure to have this closer on my body like this. So that I know Nobody will steal something out of it. I guess this was everything I'm bringing. So, yeah. I hope to like this video and I hope you will stay tuned for the traveling vlogs which will be coming now, finally. I'm really, really, really excited to go there. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss my next videos, then please click subscribe and I will see you in my next one. Bye!